Good morning, and welcome to the Blueprint News Network. I'm Gabriela Perkevichuta.
And I'm Jillian Thomas.
Please stand, face the flag, and recite with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Thank you.
Good morning, Mustangs, and welcome to
Mustangs Friday!
If your name is drawn and you are wearing Mustang wear, stop by the Student Activities Office, C149, during a free period to pick up your Mustang prize pack. This week's winners are freshman Alexander Martinez, sophomore Emma Ansa, junior Caitlin Meyer, senior Grace Zeman, and our winning staff member, Mrs. Dawn Jovic. Alexander, Emma, Caitlin, Grace, and Mrs. Dawn Jovic, if you're wearing Mustang wear, be sure to stop by the Student Activities Office during a free period to claim your prize. Have a great weekend and go Mustangs!
Here are this week's issues.
Global Connections classes will be selling t-shirts to benefit the organization Human Wire that leads an effort to help refugees in need.
Addison Wazalowski is with students from these Global Connections classes to discuss their efforts.
Can you please describe what HumanWire is? Okay, so HumanWire is a nonprofit organization that is currently located in Colorado, and what they're doing is they're raising money for refugees that are taking shelter all around the world.
So how did HumanWire get started at PTS?
One of our teachers, Ms. Fardy, found it in her personal life, and she brought it to the global teachers here at DGS, and they all thought it was a great cause.
And here's a short slide on ways DGS students can get involved with HumanWire.
The boys' gymnastics team has had an extremely successful season so far, with the statewide competition coming up on May 12th and 13th.
Giselle is with members of the varsity boys' gymnastics team to hear more about their season.
Thanks, guys. I'm here today with the entire boys' varsity gymnastics team. Seriously, the entire boys' varsity gymnastics team. So, Jacob, what were some of the highlights of your season?
Some of the highlights of our season as a team, we broke multiple records. We broke individual records. My teammate Bo broke every record that we had up here. That's pretty much it.
How about you, Rob?
Going undefeated in conference is a pretty big one. And then being first place in conference on parallel bars and high bar, that was pretty awesome.
And Bo, what do you hope to accomplish at state?
Well, when I go to state, I hope to be the state all-around champion and the state rings, high bar, pommel horse, and P-bar champion.
New dreams, kid.
Thanks. Now back to you guys.
This past week, we had reporters go out and ask teachers for help with a project.
Staff were under the impression that they were helping our reporters practice editing by saying words in different pitches.
But what they didn't know is that all the words that the teachers said made up a song.
Enjoy!
With
cardigan.
Welcome to
where
name
says
gonna
in
jump
to
here
at
for the first time.
Look right at
the Hollywood
sign.
This is
so
crazy.
Everybody
famous.
Mommy
earning
feeling
and
sick
too
much pressure.
I'm
nervous
that
tech
have
on radio
and
AZ
song
on.
Jay-Z
song
on.
Jay-Z
song
on.
Oh,
I am
on
playing
my song.
Butterfly.
Hide away.
Not
my head.
Like,
yeah.
Move in.
Like,
yeah.
Hands
up.
Playing
my
song.
No. Be okay.
Yeah.
It's
a
bomb
in
the
U.S. A.
Yeah.
It's
a
party
in
U.S. A.
That's it for this week's broadcast. Be sure to check out our website for breaking news and feature content, and our Twitter for sports scores and other updates.
Thank you, and good morning.
Song. Yeah. You. Party.
Away. Yeah.
Butterflies.